Extremely difficult thing to do anywhere in the world, and this team is just the work ethic that we've all been putting in all year long. We all work for each other, and it's amazing.
Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm Mark Weezar, and this is the Cal Poly Pomona Cross Country Team.
My name is Francisco Gomez.
I'm Lenny Fernandez.
And I'm Marissa Nichols.
Welcome to Kellogg Arena.
One, two, three. Darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching as the credits all roll down, and crying, you know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame, while wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show.
Oh,
good, awesome win. Now that's a national tournament right there.
Yep.
Okay, on the road, hostile environment, down 18, second half. Okay? If you can do that, we can do anything. You understand that?
Yeah.
Good team effort, guys. On three, one, two, three.
It's already been a magical season for Cal Poly Pomona's men's soccer team, but the ride isn't over just yet. A week from tomorrow, the Broncos will be playing in the Division II Final Four against Rockhurst. Kurt Sandoval will take us through their amazing journey.
These Broncos are having a kick.
But right now, the program is doing a fantastic job, so I'm just trying to enjoy every single moment with my teammates, with the school, anyone that's involved with the program outside the community.
Cal Poly Pomona had never won an NCAA tournament game coming into this season, but after their overtime win, a third straight in the NCAA tournament, the Broncos gallop into the Final Four for the first time in school history.
Win it for us.